Hi, I'm Dr. Kristina Dervaitis. PCOS stands for polycystic ovarian syndrome, and the hormonal IUD is a treatment option for this. Patients typically have irregular periods, signs of hyperandrogenicity, such as significant acne or excess facial hair, and they have ultrasound findings of multiple small cysts or follicles around the edges of the ovaries. But note that not everyone with this finding has PCOS. The other features need to be present in order to meet criteria. Less frequent ovulation leads to lower overall progesterone production, leading to an imbalance where there's too much estrogen and not enough progesterone. Left untreated long-term, this could lead to uterine precancer or cancer. So progesterone is an important part of treatment of PCOS and can be given as a pill in the form of the implant, the injection, or the hormonal IUD. If you have PCOS and are considering an IUD, your doctor will likely recommend the hormonal one and not copper. For more info on IUDs, please check out my YouTube channel.